There you go.
Bye,
Merrick. See you soon.
Yeah, I'm a little bit apprehensive. We don't know how competitive we're going to be. And so, you know, obviously, you know, you go into it with quite a weird feeling. The only thing is for sure is, you know, we're probably not quite as apprehensive as the other two are, because it's the first time they're lining up their new boats.
A little bit nervous, to be honest. Lots of boats around, just got to try and get out of here without making any silly mistakes. It's pretty tight, there's lots of other boats. And very keen to know how we're going to go against the other boats. It's quite breezy, it's going to be quite hard on the crew, so the first hour of this race is going to be pretty intense.
Simplement, juste avant le départ, on a une pièce en métal qui paraît pourtant extrêmement dimensionnée et costaud, qui s'est cassée en deux. J'en connais pas encore la raison. Et cette pièce, elle permet de tenir l'accélérateur du moteur quand on quille, quand on met en action la quille. Donc au jour d'aujourd'hui, chaque fois qu'on quille, ça met beaucoup plus de temps, voire ça s'arrête au milieu, et c'est très handicapant pour nous.